There's a story that my daddy tells religiously, like clockwork every time he sees an opening in a conversation about the way things used to be. Well, I'd just roll my eyes and make a beeline for the door, but I'd always end up starry-eyed, cross-legged on the floor, hanging on to every word. Man, the things I heard. It was harder times and longer days, 5 miles of school uphill both ways. We were cane switch raised, dirt floor poor. Of course, that was back before the war. Yeah, your uncle and I made quite a pair, flying F-15s through hostile air. He went down, but they missed me by hair. He'd always stop right there and say,
"That's something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. That's a chin held high, the tear fall down. A gut sucked in, a chest stuck out like a small town flag a-flying, or a newborn baby crying in the arms of the woman that you love. That's something to be proud of."
My son graduating college, that was mama's dream. But I was on my way to anywhere else when I turned 18. 'Cause when you got a fast car, you think you got everything. I learned quick those GTOs don't run on faith. And I ended up broken down in some town north of LA, working maximum hours for minimum wage. Well, I fell in love, next thing I know, the babies came and the car got sold. Sure do miss that old hot rod, but sure save gas in them foreign jobs. Dad, I wonder if I ever let you down, if you're ashamed how I turned out. Well, he lowered his voice, then he raised his brow, said, "Let me tell you right now,
that's something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. You don't need to make a million, just be thankful to be working. If you're doing what you're able, and putting food there on the table, and providing for the family that you love, that's something to be proud of. And if all you ever really do is the best you can, well, you did it, man. That's something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. That's a chin held high.
Nobody's gonna
it never will. That old man right there in the rocking chair at the courthouse square, I'll tell you now, he could buy your fancy car with $100 bills. Don't let those faded overalls fool you. He made his bands without one day of schooling. Where I come from, there's a pickup truck with a tailgate down. Where I come from, the pine trees are singing a song of the South. Where I come from, that little white church is gonna have a crowd, yeah.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American soldier. Yeah, an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and sisters, I'm will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front line, so sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American, an American, an American soldier.
Well, I caught my wife with another man, and it cost me 99. On a prison farm in Georgia, close to the Florida line. Well, I've been here for 2 long years. I finally made the warden my friend, and so he sentenced me to a life of ease, taking care of old Red. Now old Red, he's the damnedest dog that I've ever seen. Got a nose that can smell a 2-day trail. He's a 4-legged tracking machine. You can consider yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators and the quicksand beds. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. And the warden sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red'll have your treat for the morning come. Well, I paid off the guard and I slipped out a letter to my cousin up in Tennessee. On he brought down a blue tick hound. She was pretty as she could be. Well, they pinned her up in the swampland, about a mile just south of the gate. And I'd take old Red for his evening run. I'd just drop him off and wait. And the warden sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red'll have your treat for the morning come. Now old Red got real used to seeing his lady every night, and so I kept him away for 3 or 4 days and waited till the time got right. Well, I made my run with the evening sun, and I smiled when I heard him turn Red out. 'Cause I was headed north to Tennessee, and old Red was headed south. And the warden sang, come on somebody, why don't you run? Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red'll have your treat for the morning come. Now there's red-haired blue ticks all in the south. Love got me in here and love got me out.
Talking, and that was it.
good, like a pig to mud, like a cow to cud.
We all got a hillbilly bone down deep inside. No matter where you're from, you just can't hide it. When the band starts banging and the fiddle saws, you can't help but hollering,
yeah.
When you see them pretty little country queens, man, you gotta admit that it's in them jeans. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on your hillbilly bone, ba bone, ba bone, bone. With a F-150 and a 30-06, I have a Bubba in the family tree to get on down with me. Yeah, Bubba, all you need is an open mind. If it fires you up, you gotta let it shine. When it feels so right that it can't be wrong, come on, come on, come on, you ain't alone.
You ain't alone.
We all got a hillbilly bone down deep inside. Starts banging and the fiddle saws, you can't help but hollering,
yeah.
When you see them pretty little country queens, man, you gotta admit that it's in them jeans. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on your hillbilly bone, ba bone, ba bone, bone. Starts banging and the fiddle saws, you can't help but hollering,
yeah.
When you see them pretty little country queens, man, you gotta admit that it's in them jeans. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on your hillbilly bone, ba bone, ba bone, bone. Hillbilly bone, ba bone, ba bone, bone. Hillbilly bone, ba bone, ba bone, bone. Hillbilly bone, ba bone, ba bone, bone.
Out on the lake, we're headed out to a special place we love that just a few folks know. There's no signing up, no monthly dues. Take your Johnson, your Mercury, or your Evinrude and fire it up. Beat us out at Party Cove. Come on in, the water's fine. Just idle on over. Toss us a line. Fast tractors, bail liners, and a party barge strung together like a floating trailer park. Anchored out and getting loud all summer long. Side by side, there's five houseboat front porches, astroturf lawn chairs and tiki torches. Regular Joes rocking the boat, that's us. The Redneck Yacht Club. Flip-flops and a tank top tan. He popped his first top at 10 a.m. That's Bob. He's our president. We're checking out the girls on the upper deck, rubbing in the 15 SPF. It's hot. Everybody's jumping in. Later on when the sun goes down, we'll pull out the jar and that old guitar and pass them around. Bass trackers, bail liners, and a party barge strung together like a floating trailer park. Anchored out and getting loud all summer long. Side by side, there's five houseboat front porches, astroturf lawn chairs and tiki torches. Regular Joes rocking the boat, that's us. The Redneck Yacht Club.
making waves in a no-wake zone. Fast trackers, bail liners, and a party barge strung together like a floating trailer park. Anchored out and getting loud all summer long. Side by side, there's five houseboat front porches, AstroTurf lawn chairs and tiki torches. Regular Joes rocking the boat, that's us. Redneck Yacht Club. Redneck Yacht Club. Redneck Yacht
Recognize when we see your glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads.
My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be here. When you hear Mother Freedom start a ringing her bell, and it'll feel like the whole brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue. This big dog will fight when you rattle his cage. And you'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. Cause we'll put a boot in your ass, it's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. All brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue.
woman smoking Pall Malls, watching Laura Ingalls. And Granny's getting lit, she's heading out to bingo. Yeah, my buddies and me are going mudding down on Blue Hole Road. You know we let it rip. Well, we got the money, let it roll.
Teddy bear, sleep tight. Blue eyes and mountain curls. He smiles.
There goes my life. There goes my future. My everything. I love you, Daddy.
dirty clothes and 15 pairs of shoes. And here's American Express. He checked the old, slammed the hood, said you're good to go. She hugged them both and headed off to the West Coast. And he cried, there goes my life, there goes my future, my everything. I love you, baby, goodbye. There goes my life. There goes my life. Baby, good God. Baby, good. There goes my life.
I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, you can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Thousand words, but you can't see what the
cover. You should have seen it in color.
I'm the son of a third generation farmer. I've been married 10 years to the farmer's daughter. I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road on my plower, chugga-lugga-lugging 5 miles an hour on my international harvester. 3 miles of cars laying on their horns. Behind me like a big parade of late to work road rage jerks shouting obscene words flipping me the bird. Well, you may be on a state payroll, but that blacktop runs through my payload. Excuse me for trying to do my job, but this year ain't been no bumper. Get back on the interstate. Otherwise, sit tight and be nice, and quit your honking at me that away. 'Cause I'm the son of a third generation farmer. I've been married 10 years to the farmer's daughter. I got 2 boys in the county 4-H. I'm a lifetime sponsor of the FFA. Hey, that's what I make. I make a lot of hay for a little pay. But I'm proud to say I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road on my plower, chugging, lugging, lugging 5 miles an hour on my international harvester. Well, I know you got your own deadline, but cussing me won't save you no time, hoss. This big wheel wide load ain't gone. Tractor, 'cause I'm the son of a third generation farmer. I've been married 10 years to the farmer's daughter. I got 2 boys in the county 4-H. I'm a lifetime sponsor of the FFA. Hey, that's what I make. I make a lot of hay for a little pay. But I'm proud to say I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road on my plower, chugga-lugga-lugging 5 miles an hour on my international harvester. Working combine driver, hogging up the road on my plower, chugga-lugga-lugging 5 miles an hour on my international harvester.
My name's Eric Miller, I'm 17. This farm's been in my family for over 100 years.
I'm Spencer Sage, I'm 19 years old. I work out here on the farm, and it's not very easy. It's been the family for 3 generations, and plan on taking it over after college.
I'm Tyler Young, 19. This farm's been in my family for 4 generations.
Prices are going down and fuel's going up, and it's just it's getting really hard to make a dollar out there.
About everybody I know has got a second job to help support just the farm.
About 2 years ago, I moved away for about 3 months. Being away from the farm just killed me. I had to come back. the only thing I know and love.
He gets up before the dawn, packs a lunch and a thermos full of coffee. It's another day in the dusty haze. Those burning rays are wearing down his body. The diesel's worth the price of gold. It's the cheapest grain he's ever sold, but he's still holding on. He just takes the tractor another round and pulls a plow across the ground and sends up another prayer. Lord, I never complain, I never ask why. Please don't let my dreams run dry. Underneath this Amarillo sky. That hailstorm back in 83 sure did take a toll on his family. He stayed strong, carried on just like his dad and granddad did before him. On his knees every night he prays, please let my crops and children grow, 'cause that's all he's ever known. He just takes the tractor another round and pulls a plow across the ground and sends up another prayer.
little dust on the bottom. But it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. It might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. It might be a little dust on the bottom, but it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time.
This is for all you sophisticated ladies out there. Now she grew up in the city in a little subdivision. Her daddy wore a tie, mama never fried a chicken. Ballet, straight A's, most likely to succeed. They bought her a car. After graduation, sent her down south for some higher education. Put her on the fast track to a law degree. Now she's coming home to visit, holding the hand of a wild-eyed boy with a farmer's tan. And she's riding in the middle of his pickup truck, blaring Charlie Daniels, yelling, "Turn it up." They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't avoid. Ladies love country boys.
You know it's true.
Yeah, you know mamas and daddies want better for their daughters. Hope they'll settle down with a doctor or a lawyer, and they're up. Ball gown, hand me down royalty. They never understand why their princess falls for some camouflage breeches and a southern boy draw. Or why she's riding in the middle of a pickup truck, Blair and Hank Jr. yelling, "Turn it up." They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't.
Chest in oil and grease. There's the Martins walking in with that mean little freckle-faced kid who broke a window last week. Sweet Miss Betty likes to sing off-key in the pew behind me. That's what I love about Sunday. I sing along as the choir sways every verse of Amazing Grace. And then we
shake the preacher's hand. Go home into your blue jeans, have some chicken and some baked beans, pick a backyard football team, not do much of anything. That's what I love about Sunday. I stroll to the end of the drive, pick up the Sunday Times, grab a coffee cup. It looks like Sally and Rod finally tied the knot. Well, it's about time. There's 35 cents off a ground round. Baby, cut that coupon out. It's what I love about Sunday. Catnapping on the porch swing, you curled up next to me. The smell of jasmine wakes us up. We take a walk down a back road, tackle box and a cane pole, carve our names in that white oak. I steal our kiss as the sun fades. That's what I love about Sundays. Getting baptized, mama's hands raised up high, having a hallelujah good time, a smile on everybody's face. That's what I love about Sunday.
And a 30-06.